हेलो गाइस, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो क्लास आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द लेसन फर्स्ट ऑफ केमिस्ट्री ऑफ क्लास 9, मैटर इन आवर सराउंडिंग्स। व्हाट इज मैटर? मैटर है क्या? वी कैन सी देर आर मैनी थिंग्स अराउंड अस। We can feel by our sense organs. So first of all, we have to define what is matter. Anything that occupies a space, has mass, and realized by our senses is known as matter. Anything that occupies a space, has mass, and realized by our senses is known as matter. Matter is made up of particles. Matter a small particles ka bana hua hai. The existence of particles in matter and their motion comes from the experiment on the diffusion and Brownian motion. मैटर पार्टिकल्स का बना है यह कॉन्सेप्ट डिफ्यूजन और ब्राउनियन मोशन के एक्सपेरिमेंट से प्रूफ। द प्रोसेस ऑफ डिफ्यूजन एंड ब्राउनियन मोशन गिव्स अस टू कंक्लूजन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, मैटर इज मेड अप ऑफ टाइनी पार्टिकल्स। सेकेंड इज द पार्टिकल्स ऑफ मैटर आर कॉन्स्टेंटली मूविंग। What is Brownian motion? Brownian motion क्या है? The zigzag movement of the small particles suspended in a liquid is known as Brownian motion. It increase on temperature. Liquid में particles के zigzag movement को टेढ़े मेरे गति को Brownian motion कहते हैं। Characteristics of particles of matter. The particles of matter are very small. The particles of matter have a spaces between them which is also known as intramolecular space or interparticle space. The particles of matter are constantly moving. The particles of matter are attract each other. Matter is made up of particles. Particles that means may be atom or molecules. Particles atom भी हो सकता है और molecules भी हो सकता है. Matters are classified in different ways on the basis of physical properties and on the basis of chemical properties. Physical properties के आधार पर और chemical properties के आधार पर. On the basis of physical properties, matters are classified into solid, liquid and gases. Solids, liquids and gases. Solids, the physical state of matter in which it has fixed shape and fixed volume. Solids have high densities. Solids cannot be compressed much. Solids cannot flow. It has not fluidity. Solids are heavy in weight due to high densities. Its fixed shape due to close packing of particles of matter. The particles of matter are held together due to interparticle forces of attraction. Due to interparticles of forces of attraction. Liquids. What is liquid? The physical state of matter in which matters have not fixed shape but fixed body. It takes the shape of the container, shape of the vessel in which it is placed. जिस किसी वेसल में हम रखते हैं, जिस किसी कंटेनर में रखते हैं लिक्विड, उसी कंटेनर का, उसी वेसल का शेप ले लेता है. बिकॉज द पार्टिकल्स ऑफ मैटर स्लाइड ओवर वन अनदर, एक दूसरे के ऊपर स्लाइड करता है. द इंट्रामोलिकुलर फोर्सेस बिटवीन द पार्टिकल्स ऑफ लिक्विड less than solid but more than gases. Liquids cannot compressed much. It has moderate densities. The density of liquid more than solid but less than gases. It can flow easily. Liquids can flow easily because the particles of liquid slide over one another easily. Liquids is also not compressed much because the spaces between the particles, because the spaces between the particles of liquid are fixed. The particles of liquid also packed closely. The intramolecular force also strongly held together. Gases, the physical state of matter in which the matters have not fixed shape, not fixed volume. Gas का ना तो shape fix होता है ना volume fix होता है. Properties of gases, gases have not fixed shape because the particles of gases move freely in all possible direction. Because the intramolecular forces, interparticles forces of attraction between the particles of gases very very weak. They can't held together. Gases have not fixed volume because presence of high kinetic energy possessed by the particles of gases. Gases can compressed much because the spaces between the particles of gases so much. The distance between the particles of gases very large. Because the particles of gases cannot closely packed. So such type of properties of solids, liquid and gases.